Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we just got in our new shipment of Nike apparel, so I wanted to go ahead and check out some outfits. And first up we're going to take a look at Jen, and she is wearing some pieces from the winter group. And the winter group includes this great pink color, it's called Very Berry. She is wearing the athlete tank on top, some nice mesh here on the tank straps giving you some good ventilation. This top has a built-in shelf bra for some nice support. You see the embroidered swoosh over there on the chest and some nice seaming. She's paired that with the athlete skort, and it's got some great cute pleats with mesh backing for some nice full range of movement and also just a nice little textural change on the fabric. And then as we turn around to the back, you can see this skort has a really cute set of pleats in the back here, and those are the mesh material. And on the top of the back, you have a nice pop of contrast piping down the center of the back and a nice mesh on the racer back style. Thanks, Jen. And next we have Kana, and Kana is wearing some pieces from the holiday group. And the holiday group is a great mix of this mahogany color as well as this, it's called light hot red, but it's kind of an orangey coral color. On top, she's wearing the three-quarter sleeve top. It's a nice scoop neck here and some nice seaming for some nice definition. It's three-quarter sleeves and it's a mesh there, and you're gonna have plenty of a range of movement. And she has paired that with the master skort. This is really cute wrap style, but it's full coverage under there, and there's a nice like gathering ruching there on the side. And then on the back side, you can see the skort goes and is nice and a solid color. And I love how this top has this contrast piping, nice pop of color to tie it in with the skort. And up here, there's a mesh, so you have plenty of ventilation when you're warming up. Thanks, Kana. And a shoe that goes great with that holiday group is this new color of the Air Max Mirabella. This swoosh and the heel, the Max Air bag is done in that light hot red color. The nice retro perforations. This is a really comfortable shoe, a nice elevated ride with a Max Air cushioning in the heel. And you have a multi-tread outsole in Nike's XDR outsole. And now we have Jen wearing some items in the winter trend group. It's a really fun color here. This is called Persian Violet, really fun for the holiday season. And this is the trend knit tank. It's a seamless tank, super comfortable fabric, really soft against the skin. It has a great scoop neck and a built-in bra. Some nice texture here. This is that seamless kind of engineered mesh. And we have it ruching here on the side, just fun fashion details, and a ribbed hem to help keep the top down while you're playing. And she's paired that with the trend skort, and it has a great side slit there for plenty of range of movement. And there's also that swoosh there on the side. And as we move to the back, you can see just fun little fashion detail with these pockets on the backside of the skort. And then again, you can see on the top that textured mesh and a racer back style. Thanks, Jen. And a nice shoe to go along with that outfit is this new color in the Lunar Light Speed. This is one heck of a light shoe, one of the lightest that we have here at Tennis Warehouse. This is a black shoe with the pops of Persian Violet. And this has got the Lunar Light foam cushioning, really super lightweight and low to the ground feel throughout. And you can see here, really subtle, these lines of Persian Violet are the fly wire that's gonna hold your foot. And we have our XDR outsole in rubber. And now we have Kana wearing some items in the Frost group. And the Frost group is actually a combination of the color we just saw Jen wearing, that Persian Violet and this sea green. It's a lovely green for winter. We have her wearing the border tank, and then you have that pop of color there and the nice embroidered swoosh of V-neck. And also this top has a built-in shelf bra for support. On the side, it's a full mesh panel for great ventilation. And Kana's paired the tank with the border skort, and the border skort has a nice contrast color, a pop around the whole hem of the skort, has that built-in short, and we see here a slit and the embroidered swoosh. And on the back, you can just see the skort's contrast trim continues, and on the top, we have a full coverage back. Thanks, Kana. And we have one last shoe for today as well. This is a new color in the Mystify 4, the Air Zoom Mystify 4. It's a really comfortable, lightweight shoe. We have low to the ground feeling with the Zoom Air cushioning in the heel and in the forefoot. It's a really feminine shoe with nice punch out detail here, a nice sheen, and embroidered detail around the swoosh. Here on the outsole, we have a herringbone tread pattern in Nike's XDR rubber. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.